be a killer.
How far would you go
to be remembered?
The fact that we're even here. It's impossible.
Killer? Hey, what's up?
How are things going?
This week's been tough. I know we're coming up on the deadline. I'm still
searching. Well, it's out of the ordinary for sure, but I've got an opportunity for you. And it's once in a lifetime. You ready?
Yeah, what is it?
After all this time, Vayo wants to reveal himself to the world with photographs taken by you.
I'm sorry, what?
I mean, can you fucking believe it? These images could be iconic. Hell, if you got enough coverage, give me the entirety of your next exhibit. Imagine the possibilities after this.
But why would he want me for this?
Why wouldn't he want you?
I don't know, Abel.
What do you mean?
I mean, you know all the things that people have said about him over the years.
After all of our discussions, you said you wanted to be somebody. Well, here it is. Do you know how many people would die for an opportunity like this? To be known, you have to step into the unknown. I should have more information in the next few days.
Fine, book it.
I promise you, your future is on the other side of this.
Yeah, sounds good.
And his keeper only had one request. You shoot alone.
Akila? I'm Vaziva. Please, come in.
Vayu hasn't had a visitor in nearly 10 years. I believe he sees something special in you.
Why?
Only he knows. Feel free to get set up. Vaya will be with you shortly.
Thanks.
It's an honor.
Nice to meet you. Thank you so much for this opportunity. I can't thank you enough.
Get on with it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry. If you could just hold still, that would be... Try not to move your shoulders. Step in a little closer. Don't move. Come closer. Look in the camera.
Do you know why I wanted to take photographs?
No idea.
The medium. It's silent. Like a painting. A moment frozen in time. Why must it be that pleasurable things are the most destructive?
it yourself. Chin up. Good.
We're done here. Stay for dinner.
So why did you pick me for this?
Within your career, you've displayed your honesty with the camera. You kept the shot, no matter what. I saw that in Zilbury.
You were at the Gulch exhibit.
When no one knows your identity, you can be anyone.
Have you ever attended any of your own shows before?
Not in years. I strongly dislike them. The exhibits, they're driven by egotistical interactions. Once I'm done with the collection, my contribution is finished.
Yeah, I mean, your work's been so controversial through your later years. I mean, definitely divides people.
Most have criticized me. And I used to obsess over the articles and the reviews. But then I remind myself, what have they ever created?
But you can't deny the brutality of your work.
Throughout history, since the beginning of modern society, we've witnessed wars, enough bombs created to destroy us tenfold, unlimited amount of preventable deaths. We live in a world where the flag states have staff. We're a self-destructive species who has the capability of living and loving, but doesn't. Violence is part of life. Then, a man with a canvas seems to be the problem. They want me to paint an ocean view with waves crashing upon the shoreline. But that's not who I am. People are scared of us controlling the narrative. And the only thing that interests me is to expose disregard.
I agree. We as artists should bring certain subjects to light. It's our job to express that. But most people just want to ignore it and forget it.
And they do.
It was very nice to meet you, Akila. I know you'll do immense things.
Merci pour tout. Mais il est temps. So, what now?
Do you have any advice for someone like me?
They will try to use you for profit, to fulfill their agenda. Always remember why you started in the first place.
I never use my own gifts to make others' dreams come true.
You've got it.
I read this book on existence and the odds of being alive.
And what did you find?
400 trillion to 1. The book concluded that the odds were 0. I mean, think about that. The life that runs through us. The fact that we're even here together at this moment. It's impossible.
Killer, how far would you go to be remembered? And for the opportunity to live past this existence, to do something together that challenges us. What if there was never a day you were forgotten?
join me. Causality. All alone, these tools and materials are worthless. We have the power. Most say you should not sacrifice it. I strongly disagree. With each movement, I have put myself on the line to express how I feel inside. With hundreds of pieces, never meant for the world to see. This one will. They will. Discuss and debate forever embedded in culture. Tonight, we make history.
And we have this news for you now. Tomorrow, it's gonna happen. One of the year's biggest stories will finally reach its conclusion. The controversial suicide painting by Vile, entitled A Brush of Violence.
You hear that? It's the low chatter of a successful show. Just thought you might want to know. Are you listening to me? We're talking major fucking deals here.
You already got what you wanted. Right? Fucking let it go. You. You knew. The whole time.
You might not see it by now, but you've been given a gift. I'm here for you.
After all, we only have each other.